alias Tony to Bush. And then it says 90 Bush. How many ball in all? Two plus nine, 11. After two, three, four. Equal 41. Bye.
We have in our classroom 12 chairs and 12 desks. How many chairs and desks at all? 2 plus 2 equals 4 and 10 plus 10 equals 20. The answer is 24. We don't need to regroup.
Hi teacher Dwight. My name is Jamal Ahmed, grade 2G. Write an additional story about the desks and chairs in your classroom. In my classroom, there are 18 desks. 18 desks. And 23 chairs. 20. Chairs. I want to know how many desks and chairs in my classroom. 18 plus 23 plus 8 and 9, 3 and 9, after 8, 9, 10, 11. This equation need regroup. 1 plus 1 equals 2. 2 plus 2 equals 4. There are 41 desks and chairs in my classroom. Thank you, teacher Da, and goodbye.
Hi, teacher. لما عاد in classroom 17 desks and 17 chairs. How many desks chairs in classroom now? I make additional question. 17 plus 17, 7 plus 7 equal 14. So carry 1 up to 10. So 10 plus 10 plus 10 equals 30. So the number is 34. Bye, teacher.